Both students lost their usual work placements due to lockdown. So when health officials called on Western Sydney University to get more hands on deck, they were quick to jump on board.